Okay, we are back at Norvos. The emissaries I sent from Selhoris have not yet arrived at their destination, so I'm going to assault the town with my army here and take it. I've brought in my sellsword captain, which was the Tattered Prince. I always take troops that I want near the bottom. The Tattered Prince, my spies, my healers, and the banners and the bannermen and trumpeters also seem to be to increase my. Let's take a look at this. I have maybe 5 or 6 in leadership, but after I put in all those banner carriers and trumpeters, my leadership has gone up to 9, and well, leadership increases the number of troops I can command, but it also reduces troop wages by 5%. Very useful. So I'm keeping them near the bottom where they won't be fighting too much. Anyway, enough talk. Let's do this. There might be 400 men, roughly, in Norvos. Some of them rather good. But we will take the castle. I do believe it is a curtain wall, so I think there are might be easy enough to get up here, but there will be reinforcements coming down the ladders. I mean, down from the main keep up this way. Yes. Alright, archers, get up here. Now, where's the main army? The main defense. Probably at this gate up here. There do seem to be archers up on those walls. To get into the shadow here. Give my men another boost. There we go. Ah, yes. Archers, follow me. Oh, no, can't get up that way. Over here then. Get up into those towers. And fire on them from above. Okay, sorry about that. I had to step away for a moment. Now. There we go. Come on. There we go. Take out whoever's up here. Whomever. Is there anyone up here? Didn't see anyone, really. But you never know. Alright. Interesting. Oh well. No, my archers, what have you done? What have I done?
Finish him!
Exactly. Are they even coming up those ladders? Come on, reinforcement wave. You can do it. They're stuck on the ladders, aren't they? Bugger. Come on, get up there. You can do it. I know you can. This is sad. How did I even get in here? Oh, over here. Right. That staircase. There we go. I may have to kill someone. There they are. Everyone over there.
Coward!
Now, come up the ladder.
Mm-hmm.
charge. Come on. Get up there. Don't make me beg. I'm going to have to be that guy, aren't I? Go over there. Charge.
Get over here.
That's it. Come up, anyone. Oh, wait. I think I have it. Over here. Hold that position. Right there. Perfect. That's it. Now they're coming up. I think. And are they still doing that stupid? All right. I have to be more specific. Infantry, hold there. Archers, hold there. Cavalry, hold there. Spearmen. You know what? I'll come back to you guys once I've figured this out. See you later. Okay, I found the problem. There is a destructible door at the gate here. So, they're doing this. Come on, get in here. No, kill them all.
Feast on my blade.
Archers, follow me. Now we can complete this embarrassment. I almost gave up. Reinforcements. That's good. Archers can hold here. There we go. Okay, good, we're recording. Yes. Had to knock down the little gate. That's why they were all cluttered there. Trapped here. I'm sorry. No! No, no, no. Okay. This is bad. Well, they're doing the job. Now I'm stuck. Oh, whatever. Doesn't matter. We're wiping them out. That's the important thing. It's not like I want to get any kills or anything. Might as well be knocked out. For all the good this does me. Oh well, these things happen. Riverlands archers are quite good, and rangers. With luck, my little scheme will work, and I'll be able to recruit some of their vassals after they've been crushed. Could jump off, but don't really want to. Okay. Okay.
Victory for the Reich!
That was bound to happen. Oh, damn it. Except the archers. They just seem to be standing there, dazed. Archers, follow me. To hold right here.
Spineless women for
Uh-oh. Those ones are going to shoot at me, aren't they? They're going to shoot at me. Oh, I'm a little out of practice. Haven't played the game all week. Anyone else? Come on, let's go. Let's go see who's left. My. They do seem to be taking out quite a few. They must be have a few archers in a nest up here or something. But then again, I guess we've won. Oh, this siege was a headache.
I'll chop off your rotten
but it's over. I lost 100. Allies lost 4. Very good. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the battle. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. See you then.